Uzi Omega.
Well, happy Thanksgiving to everybody. I'm in the house of Mrs. Hunter. I heard so much about this lady. Let me see who she is. Booya is coming. Look at this house. This house is cool. Who are these people? Who are all these people? Must be her family. Oh yeah, Booyah's family. Here I come. Oh, Mrs. Hunter, I've been down to meet you. Oh, smack! How are you?
How you little ugly thing, you?
Where are you? What? I love you anyway. Unconditional
but
love.
You've been telling you.
I get around, baby. Booyah! Okay, let's look at this house. I was told this house is a turkey-free environment. You know, you shouldn't kill turkeys. They're people like me.
That's right. There's a lot of grown turkeys.
And, oh yeah,
on
that's a whole
legs.
Another point. Good point, Mrs. Hunter. I heard you was kind of witty. But are you as witty as me? That's the question. Let's see what's going on in this room. Whoa! Turkey-free environment. That's what I'm talking about. Don't be killing the turkeys. They call it Thanksgiving and they kill all the turkeys. What is up with that? Anyhow, this lady over here don't want to be filmed, so we gotta film her plate. Whoa! Food! Food, that's what I'm talking about. Booyah, give me that! I want some. I can suck it up with my nose. A lot of riddles wrap around here. I don't know about that, but anyhow, let's see what else is going on. There's a table. Where the people at, Mrs. Hunter? Don't you have any friends, relatives? What's
going
on?
I live by myself. I'm a homeless granny.
A homeless granny? You smart. You smart, boy. You know people. You smart.
But I'm a homeless granny.
Homeless granny. My kind of person, you know. People could get on your nerves. You know what I mean? I miss them. People got on my last nerve. What would Thanksgiving be without a football, baby? And guess who just scored a touchdown? My main man. They're going to show it in a minute. There it is. Look, watch this. Watch this.
The screen, the play action fake, the underneath coverage because of the good fake by Tony Romo.
Did you hear what the boy said?
That the defense is trying to help out. You know, that time it's
going. There's my man, Tony Romo, man. That's my boy. That's Tony Romo, baby.
You met him from Ohio.
Yeah, I met Tony Romo.